Like about Joaquin is his style and his unpredictability, which it felt fits into this character. And he was just never locked into one thing. We've been editing this movie for so long because there's, I think, 18 trillion versions of this movie just based on the way he would do things so differently. I think he is the most, talk about nimble actor I've ever worked with, certainly. He just doesn't get stuck in anything. We would give him one line of direction and it would literally change everything in a great way.